How are you? How's your health?
I'm okay. I just recovered. I missed the taping of Your Face Sounds Familiar because I was, well, you know, I started chilling. I think because whenever...
You know that people are worried, huh? Some people are worried.
You know what? That's why I didn't post anything on Facebook or Twitter because usually I ask for prayers. And I realized, oh my God, if I had, you know, 100 pesos for every time I asked for a prayer for my health, ang yaman-yaman ko na. Parang dami na noon.
Right. I had a friend, I didn't have an idea, who said, can you ask Sharon, how she's doing? How she's doing? I said, yeah, I will.
No, when I was hospitalized, I had...
when was this? August, right?
This was... when was I hospitalized?
Sometime August? Tama ba?
Mid-August, no?
Okay.
And that was after 3 weeks of coughing nonstop. And I had taken 2 weeks worth of antibiotics, and that's the problem with self-medicating. When you self-medicate, minsan, you don't address pala the real problem. It wasn't a viral infection. It was viral and fungal. So there was a time, so I was hospitalized for several days and no one was allowed to visit me. My family would come wearing masks and except for Kiko, who's kind of always so, you know, whose resistance is always so strong. My little boy got sick and so we said, don't come na. And I just couldn't wait to get home. But I had everybody, my heart, I've had a very, very, very fast heart rate since early 2000s, and that's why sometimes when I wake up in the morning, my heart rate, this is, you know, this is stuff I would tell only Kuya Boy, but now I realize I'm telling the world. I'm sorry.
Okay.
No, it's just a fast heart rate. I'm not gonna die or anything. It's not, no. It's under control, so they're trying to make timpla, the dosage of certain medicines, but yung pag-gising ko sa umaga, dapat well-rested ka. Ang explanation ng cardiologist, parang kakagising ko lang, parang ako nag-jogging.
Okay.
So, I'm tired na. So, sometimes it's, you know, and then I have alta presión when it's, you know, when I'm stressed. Mm-hmm. And that's because sometimes my body's really tired, but my mind won't stop thinking. It's working. I'm like my dad.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then when I was in the hospital, I found out I had adult onset asthma. And so I can't spend as much time with my dogs as I want.
Okay. But the good thing is, Shawi, the good thing is you're here. Okay,
yes,
are you healthy?
And you know, no, nabinat lang
ako. Everything is under control.
And okay. The thing is, lagi kong pinipilit, I push myself. Sometimes my body
which
says,
is
pahinga
wrong.
Ka muna.
Which
yeah.
Is wrong, no?
So what happens right. Is, kinokontra ko, tapos mamaya, biglang nabibinat na ako, bumibigay na ako.
I can relate. Kasi sabi ko nga, when I got sick last year, you know, you have this mindset na, nothing's gonna happen to me, I'm invincible. I'm used to this, I've been doing this for over 25 years. Mm-hmm. Alam mo yun? Mm-hmm. Na bumibigay ka rin talaga. Tonight with